Here's a brief overview of a five-stage under the sink RO system. So typically you have either two or three, depending on how many filters, pre-filters you have. You have your stage one, stage two, stage three. Then where your membrane is stage four. And then your last inline granule carbon filter is stage five, and then it goes into the water. You also have some sort of a pressure tank. Mine is kind of big. But yeah, basically you have, in this stage, you have a sediment filter. Here you have either another sediment filter or a GAC or GOC carbon filter. Here you have a block carbon filter. Then your RO membrane goes here. And another last final carbon filter to remove all the smell and odors. So the typical water process flow goes from this valve right here. It goes into straight into our first filter. Then they're all connected in line over there. Then after here, it goes in around on the side. You can't see. And then it goes into our membrane. Then from our membrane, it goes into right here, where it either goes into the tank or it goes straight through this filter and then up onto the sink, into the dispenser. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. If you have any questions, feel free to comment, and don't forget to watch the other videos.